Hey guys, this is Praveen for TechMD. In case if you forgotten to check our previous video on UU Reka unboxing, do check it now. In this video, I'll be showing you the top 10 tips and tricks of UU Reka that you should know. Since it's a Cyanogen 11 based on Android 4.4.4, it allows you to customize the smartphone in any way as per your needs. So, let me guide you on how to enable these features that makes Eureka awesome. In these top 10 tips, 4th and 10th are my favorite. Don't miss them out. First one, enabling on-screen buttons. To enable on-screen buttons, go to settings, then select buttons options from the list. Here, check enable on-screen navbar to enable on-screen buttons on Eureka. To disable, just uncheck the option. Second one, customizing lock screen shortcuts. To customize, go to settings, then select lock screen. Here, uncheck the custom lock screen. This will enable to select various options in the list. From the list, select slider shortcuts and long press here to change or customize the lock screen shortcuts. Click on empty that pops up a box with lot of apps to choose from. Select any app and select OK. Now come to lock screen to check the changes. That's it. You can now jump to any app directly from lock screen. Hope this helps. Third one here in the list, double tap action to open a particular app. You can open any app that's selected by just double tapping the home button. To enable it, go to settings, then button, then come down and here select double tap action. You can choose any action from the list of options. For example, I have selected camera app. When I double tap on the home screen, it will open up the camera app directly. Fourth one and my favorite, brightness control from status bar. You can see here, the brightness of the smartphone can be adjusted directly from status bar without opening any settings or shortcuts. To enable this feature, go to settings, then from the list of options, select status bar and check brightness control option. I think it's a cool tip. Fifth one, killing open apps all at a time. If you are familiar with Android, then it's not for you. To kill the applications, long press menu button and it will open all recent apps. Instead of killing apps one by one, just click on the button and it will clear all the recent opened applications in seconds. Sixth one here on the list, customizing notification shortcuts. From the list of notification options, you can hide or insert any shortcut. If you don't need brightness control, you can remove it. To add or remove, click on the plus button. You will see add button. If you don't want Bluetooth option, drag that to delete. You can add apps by pressing plus button, then select the required app from the list. Hope this helps you to customize notification shortcuts. Seventh one is profile related. To change your profile, go to settings. From here, select profiles. You can select any one of the profile. Suppose if you select home, you can adjust various settings to home profile. Like if you select night, you can adjust the settings like you can disable the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, etc. for this profile. For example, let's see the settings of home profile. In short, instead of changing all the settings all the time, create few profiles and activate it when necessary to apply the necessary changes. I think it's a great tip. Eighth one is changing themes. Cyanogen itself allows you to customize the smartphone as per your needs. One among them is themes. To change the themes, long press on the screen to get the theme option. Here I have already downloaded few themes that are ready to apply. You can get bunch of themes from Ustore for free. Press on shop themes to download them instantly. Ninth one here in the list is sleep or wake. No need to press power button all the time to make the smartphone sleep. Instead of that, just double tap on the device to make it sleep. To enable this feature, go to settings, then display and lights. In advanced settings, check the both option, double tap to sleep and double tap to wake. Make sure to disable magnification gesture before using this feature. 10th one and my second favorite, display settings. Long press on the home screen and that will bring you few options at the bottom. Drag that up and from the list of options, you can customize various things like scroll effect, icon display, etc. Play with it to explore new outstanding features. That's the top 10 tips and tricks of UUreka that you should know. If you have any tips to share, drop them in the comment section below. We would love to hear from you. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips and do follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.